Thanks.
Onward.
Yep.
Marshal.
At last, Your Highness.
Yeah. Wanna tell me what I'm here for?
The power of kings passed from the old to the new through the bonding of souls. One such soul lies before you. To claim your forebear's power is your birthright and duty as king.
My duty as king of what?
Now is not the time to question your calling. A king is sworn to protect his people.
And yet he chose to protect only one prince. Was that his calling? Forsake the masses to spare his own son?
How long will you remain the protected? The king entrusted the role of protector to you.
Entrusted it to me? Then why didn't he tell me that? Why did he stand there smiling as I left? Why? Why did he lie to me?
That day, he didn't want you to remember him as the king. In what time you had left, he wanted to be your father. He always had faith in you, that when the time came, you would ascend for the sake of your people.
Guess he left me no choice.
That's not the only power your forebears left you. Your journey's just begun. Another tomb lies close by. I suggest you head there next. There are tombs scattered across the land. All are on dangerous ground. I'll go with you, for the time being. Not only to help, but to get a measure of your strength.
So, just how many of these powers are out there?
There are 13 known royal arms. Each of five in a royal tomb. I've enlisted the help of the hunters. They combed the land in search of the lost tombs. Keep the trick trench. We know there to be a crypt deep inside the tunnels. That wasn't a bad effort, Prompto.
Whoa! I just got praised by the immortal!
Don't take that as a lead to slack off. You're only as good as your last battle.
Yes, sir. I'll keep at it, sir.
Long years ago, we waged a fierce battle here against the Empire. It all went to ruin. And after that, the Empire moved in like it owned the place. No orders for me?
No. This shouldn't require much strategy.
I don't like the look of those numbers.
Numbers alone don't decide a battle. What you lack in numbers is up for tactics.
No slacking off, Flanders!
It does look like I'll have to choose.
Hey, Ignis!
On your mark! No!
Marshal!
We'll get there with experience.
Hey!
Spaced out a second.
Nah, don't sweat it. Happens to the best.
Photo!
Oh, hi there, opening.
Nice one, Photo.
Cut you.
Marshal,
with me.
One last push should suffice to finish them off.
Not bad, Marshal.
You'll get there with experience.
Pathetic.
That's it!
What's up, Iggy?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it.
A Magitek armor.
Dangerous?
This particular model poses a mild to moderate threat.
The short version?
Somewhat dangerous.
Marshal, you'd have to be pretty badass to take that down, right?
Think you're up to it? Let's see what you can do. You all right?
Yes, sir. I'm fine, sir.
Huh? Here's where we go our separate ways. Take this key. It unlocks the doors to the other tombs. Seek them out and lay claim to the power they hold. You'll need it.
And what will you do?
Keep an eye on the Nifs. Find out what they're up to. But you should focus on your own task.
Let's head in. I will. You take care.
Huh.
Here we go.
Keep it real, huh?
Huh? Look!
There's a door.
What is this place?
It appears to have been a shelter.
People lived here?
Those seeking refuge from war, most likely.
Wars. What are they good for? Wonder if anyone's still living here. Huh. Don't like the look of that ceiling.
Yeah, long overdue for some TLC.
Sure, hope it holds up.
My bad. Kicked a can.
You are killing me here, big guy. Are you trying to give me a heart attack or something? Ugh. I can feel eyes on us. The second we turn our backs, bam!
Quit being a wuss.
Don't bother, Nox.
Knocked. Let us find another way.
Hello? Locked. Total shocker.
Hey, if something's worth locking up.
It's worth seeking out.
Giving up the chase?
I personally don't mind either way.
Give it up then.
Wait, hear that? Nothing.
That's weird.
These are not the type of bad guys I like to fight.
Do you like to fight?
I got to respect Gladio!
That's awesome.
My hand slipped.
Alright, you hate bugs.
Me? Yeah, can't stand them. Ooh, this looks promising.
In an ominous sort of way.
Stay sharp.
Really? Again?
The wicked
nice to brighten things up in here.
Thirst here.
I'm starving to death.
And yet we're all very much alive.
That's weird!
The hell?
So Noct borrows the Old King's powers.
More or less. At this rate, he'll soon rival his father's legacy.
The copycat king.
Out of line.
Well, what's it like?
Huh.
Yeah?
Finally picked up. But I'd lost another king.
Just busy building my arsenal.
Good to hear. I have a task for you. The Empire's begun construction of a new base along the road west to the sky. I need you to put it out of commission. If left unchecked, it will cost us access to the west and all the royal tombs that lie beyond. I believe you've met Monica. She can fill you in on the details. Go see her.
What's up?
People to see, bases to burn. Let's go see Monica at the outpost.
Come to think of it, we did spy a large structure.
Yeah, hard to miss an ominous thing like that.
Ain't gonna be easy taking down a whole stronghold.
Can we really do this?
The Marshal believes we can, or he wouldn't have asked us. But first things first.
Right. Let's head back to the outpost.
All kidding aside, this could be bad.
So we'll just stay out of it.
That's cool. Let's go.
All kidding aside.
Gladio!
You okay?
All thanks to you, buddy.
Thank you.
No biggie. Man, who knew Kor was such a badass?
I'm just glad he's on our side.
It is quite comforting to see other people about.
Your Highness, the Marshal has apprised me of the plan. We've found a back door into the Imperial base. I'll mark the route on your map. The way is secure. You should be able to gain entry relatively easily.
Remember, fellas, only one blow to lay him low.
Easier said than done, Dave.
The roads are perilous at night. Let us wait for morning.
Yeah, sounds good.
You ready to rumble, Nacht?
In King's Knight? Oh yeah, I'm game.
In that case, I'll join you. She's one of my father's best, along with Dustin, who's guarding my sister.
Good to know we still have people we can count on outside the city.
Huh.
real nice here.
Yeah.
History now.
Thank you.
feel so sluggish.
Yeah.
From here, we will split into two groups. Prince Noctis, please join the Marshal up ahead. The rest of you will assist me in the diversionary effort.
I'll see you guys later.
You go give them hell. We'll do the same on our end.
Once we're in, we launch our ambush, pushing out while support pushes in, crushing the enemy from both sides.